Welcome to Torun. Home to just over 200,000 residents, Torun is best known for being one of the oldest cities in Poland. The medieval town of Torun is the birthplace of astronomer Nicholas Copernicus. National Geographic rated the Old Town Market and the Gothic Town Hall as one of the 30 most beautiful places in the world. This week, 115 skaters from over 30 nations gather in this, the fifth of seven Junior Grand Prix competitions. Four weeks of Junior Grand Prix events has created the race to the final. The last three will determine who will travel to Barcelona in early December. Top scores. In men, the top score remains with Nathan Chen of the United States, who combined technical difficulty with a perfect mix of overall element and performance quality. Even the quad-triple combination was only just a part of his huge score of 236.76. In dance, top score remains with American team Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter, whose experience and calm allowed them to skate their demanding performance at the highest level. Quality, difficulty, musicality, all helping to deliver a top score of 159.31. In ladies, the top score remains from week one in Bratislava, with big jumps, aggressive skating, and dynamic programs coming from Paulina Tverskaya of Russia, still owns top score at 189.50. In pairs, there's a new top score. 2 weeks ago in Linz, the Russian team of Amina Atakanova and Ilya Spiridonov combined excellent skating skills with strong lifts, big throws, earning a top score of 162.50. Chapter of the ISU Junior Grand Prix of Figure Skating.
Welcome back, everyone, to Day 2 in Torun, Poland. Coverage of the ISU Junior Grand Prix Series. I'm your host, Ted Barton. Let's see a beautiful day here in Torun. Everyone out on the streets in the old town. So look outside the host building here, Tor Ice Arena in Torun. Back inside the building, about to start the short dance. Teams are about to take to the ice for their warm-up. Just as a reminder, you can follow the Nebelhorn Trophy, which is happening at the same time as here in Torun, by going to Daily Motion, doing a search for the Nebelhorn Trophy, or to the German Federation skating site. There will be a live stream link on their front page. That'll be happening throughout the day. We'll keep you updated as well. Here's a look at the technical panel for the short dance. And now the judges. Look at the starting order for today's event. Going to make an effort today to try to keep you updated on what the judging panel, the technical panel, is doing. We do have a screen that indicates how many elements they're reviewing, and what levels they'll be getting, just to give you a little bit more insight on how the score was determined. Here's a look at what you can expect from a scoring range perspective. Exceptional scores in the short dance, 60 to 65 for the junior category. Above average would be 50 to 60, and your average score for junior short dance, 40 to 50 points. Remember, you can follow us on Twitter at ISU_reporter. We tweeted out the detailed timing sheets, the global start times, and the live stream links. We do that every morning of an event day. So follow us on Twitter at ISU_reporter. Gwyneth is 13 years old, born in Washington, D.C. Elliot is 15. They're coached and choreographed by Elena Novak and Alexei Kilikov. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. Short dance personal best score, 39.62. Thank you.
Hi, Rachel. Hi, Michael.
This is Carson. Gwyneth Smetan and Elliot Barkum from Great Britain have earned in the short dance 43.98 total points. This is their new season's best.
Alexandra is 16 years old and Cesare is 18. They're coached by Bozina Bernadowski and choreographed by Sebastian Kolosinski. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. Skating to a waltz and a foxtrot. Nice job by Alexandra and Cesare. Here's a look at their twizzles. Got a little off there on the first side. Kept nice and close together. That was better. At some of their no-touch midline step. Technical panel looking for cleanliness of those turns. All the required steps. Peyton is 16, Simon Pierre is 17. Their coach and choreographer, Igor Spielband. This is their first junior Grand Prix season, skating to a polka and waltz with music from the Adams family. Personal best is 49.70. Score to beat is 43.99. Here's a look at Peyton and Simon Pierre's midline step sequence. deep edges here. Nice rocker. Some good work done there. Looks like they got a level three in the no-touch midline. Here's their twizzles, drifted a little far apart. Came back together. They were granted a twizzles level four. Nicely done. Christina is 15 years old, born in Montreal, Canada. Anthony is 14, born in San Jose, California. They are coached and choreographed by Igor Spielband. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. Skating to a waltz and a polka with music from City Lights, soundtrack by Charlie Chaplin. Personal best, 57.23. Great job by Christina and Anthony. I'm situated here. I can see the moms watching. It's like watching a tennis match. Their angles of their head and the intensity by which they watch their children skate. It was a great job. Here's a difficult entry into this lift. Very quick up into the pose. It's amazing how they just step on the guy's leg. Really well done. These twizzles are really fast and really close. Extremely well done. They did get a level 4 on this, and I would say that it's a plus GOE. Really well done. Look at some of their midline no touch step sequence. Good skaters, good performers. Look at the smile on her face. She's into the performance. Overall, excellent quality. Well done. Nice score. Well deserved. Here's a look at the standings after the first group. Clear lead for Christina and Anthony. Look at the starting order for group number 2, currently on the ice for their warm-up. Just as a reminder, you can follow the Nebelhorn Trophy happening right now or this weekend in Oberstdorf, Germany. The ladies' short program will take place at 11:30 this morning, local time. And then the pairs' free program will be at 14:45. The men's free program will take place this evening at 1900 hours. Nebelhorn Trophy, you can access it through Daily Motion Research or through the German Federation website. There is a live link on their front page. Sara is 16 and from Bergamo, and Gianna is 19 from Como, born in Como. They are coached by Barbara Fusapoli and Stefano Caruso. This is the third Junior Grand Prix season. They're skating to a waltz, La Valse, a mille temps by Jacques Brel. Personal best score, 40.92.
Thank you.
Here's a look at Sarah and Gianna's twizzles. Nicely close together. A little bit out of synchronization. Back on here. Look at some of the footwork here. Deep edges. There's a rocker. Some more good deep edges. But she had a little slip there, Sarah did. Got back up pretty quickly though. And up into their rotational lift. Good speed throughout this lift. Well done.
Ciao mamma, ciao papi, ciao nonna, ciao Ste, ciao Brando, ciao Charlie, ciao Chilling.
Sarah Kisandi and Jonathan Cortez from Italy have earned a new short dance 52.17 total points. They are currently in third place. Next skate representing Belarus, Kristina Tomanskaya Jankowski.
Kristina is 17. And Jan's 19. They're coached by Tatiana Bielaeva and choreographed by Zhana Gobertenkova. This is their third junior Grand Prix season, skating to a waltz and march, and music from the snowstorm. Thank you. Here's a look at the twizzles. Now, this is very difficult to do, to get low and keep it in synchronization. You can see they had some troubles in doing that. And then Jan had a bit of a stumble there, resulting in a twizzles of a level one. Challenges through that segment. A look at their no-touch midline step sequence. Certainly as they get more experience, their turns, there's kind of flat right there, not deep edges. Once they get a little bit better skating skills and have good deep curves, strong edges on their turns, this will be a great help. Good program concept, just needs a little bit of work. Angelika is 15, was born in Kharkov. Volodymyr also is 16, born in Kharkov as well. They're coached by Galina Chulova and choreographed by Larissa Floridova. Foxtrot, Celtic Tiger, Tiger, Waltz, Where I Want to Be. So look at the straight line lift. Acrobatic. The challenge you do in such a short period of time. Some of the midline step sequence. Sophia is 14 years old, born in Moscow. Alexander is 16, born in Kirov. They're coached by Svetlana Vyapina. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. Short program music, short dance music, is Foxtrot and a Waltz. Their personal best score in the short program, 52.28. They'll need 61.14 to take the lead.
Thank you.
Sophia and Alexander, wow. Great dancers have to be, or good dancers have to be great skaters, and they are so well trained. Nothing looked difficult. Everything done with quality. Look at that, how close they are on these twizzles, really fast. But what was amazing was his save, because he lost his balance right here. He was off, and he saved that twizzle. That was awesome. Great work on his part. Look how deep these edges are. And the turns are so clean. There's a counter right there, deep edges, and really excellent synchronization. So well trained. Nothing looked difficult. Everything done with quality. Beautiful lift here. Excellent team. You'll see some big scores here. There's a look at the current standings after two groups of dancers, two more to come after the ISU servicing. You're watching coverage of the ISU Junior Grand Prix Series from Torun, Poland. We're on an ISU servicing. We'll be back with the groups 3 and 4 in just a little while. Stay with us.
Welcome to Torun. Home to just over 200,000 residents, Torun is best known for being one of the oldest National Geographic rated the Old Town Market. This week, 7 Junior Grand Prix competitions. Four weeks of Junior Grand Prix events has created the race to the December. Top scores. In men, the top score remains with Nathan Chen. Overall element and performance quality. Huge score of 236.76. In dance, top score remains with American team Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter at the highest level. Quality of 159.31. In ladies, the top score remains from week one in Bratislava. Still owns top score at 189.50. In pairs, Atakanova and Ilya Spiridonov combine excellent skate score of 162.50. Grand Prix of figure skating.
Beautiful gingerbread store. This Junior Grand Prix event. We're looking for short remember, you can watch the now the ladies short program is taking place. It's on the ice now. You can check that out at on Daily Motion. Do a search for Nebelhorn Trophy, or the German Federation skating site should have a live link on it. But here we've got the third group of short dance coming right up.
The following couples will now take the ice for warm-up. From Poland, the
German means after. Now the start order here for Group 3. Thank you. Here's a look at the global start times for today. Short dance is currently on the ice. Pairs free will start at 13:50 local time here in Torun. Ladies free program tonight at 16:30. That'll be a great event. And Saturday start times for tomorrow. Men's free will take place at 10:30 in the morning in Torun, 4:30 in the morning in New York. Get up early. And the free dance will start at 15:15 Torun time. Jenna is 15, born in Cincinnati, USA. Damien's 19, born in Lodz. They are coached by Christoph Tomczyk and choreographed by Alexei Gorshkov. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. The Waltz, the Vampire Masquerade by Peter Gundy and Waltz Dance Macabre. Thank you. Here's a look at Jenna and Damien's twizzles. Pretty good speed coming in. They drifted apart there a little bit. Got a little rocky on the right foot here. Got back coordinated and closer on the third set. Look at some of the midline step sequence. A little bit more work getting nice deep edges. Top teams have such sweeping, flowing deep edges on all these, and with great turns, nice clean turns. A little bit shallow there. It just takes time and experience, lots of work. Just like anything great, just takes work. Semya is 13 years old, born in St. Petersburg, and Vadim, 16 years old, born in Kharkov. They are coached by Galina Chirlova and choreographed by Larissa Floydorova. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. Waltz, Le Carnaval de Animal by Saint-Saëns. Thank you. As you look at Senja and Vadim's midline step sequence, they did receive a level 2 on the sequence. Synchronized twizzles. This was one of their better elements in the program. Pretty fast coming in, stayed relatively close together, drifted a bit there. You got a review on those twizzles, ended up to be a level 1. And then their final element, their rotational lift, which comes in at a level 4. Sadrine is 19, born in Zurich, Switzerland. Benjamin is 19 as well, born in Chemnitz. They are coached and choreographed by Alexander Gazi. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. Waltz, I Feel Pretty from My Fair Lady, and a foxtrot, Sandy, from the musical Grease.
Thank you.
To look at Sadrine and Benjamin's twizzles. A little bit out of sync. Sadrine started a little bit later than Benjamin did. Back on track in this second set. A little wobbly. Twizzles look like they're getting a four on this. Here's the no touch step sequence. Started quite wide. Moved in, they tracked in a little bit closer during the steps. Kind of got together here much better. Step sequence in at a level two at this moment. And a look at the rotational lift. Difficult to go change the levels up and down and up and down. Marine is 18, Jeffrey is 17, both from born in Limoges. They are coached by Muriel Zazawi and Olivia Schoenfelder, choreographed by Diana Rivas. This is their third Junior Grand Prix season. A waltz Parisienne, slow foxtrot for me, for Madame. Good job by Sarah Marin and Jeffrey. Good deep edges, smooth skaters. Looks somewhat effortless as they cross ice. Here's a look at their twizzles, nice and close. She's rocking a little bit, toe pick. Take a look at the blades. Had a little bit of a problem there. There are no touch midline step sequences executed really close to each other. It was beautiful. Synchronization was really strong. Edges were deep. Good clean turns. Step sequence is a level 3 currently. So look at their straight line lift. He has a bit of a time on that spready. We couldn't see the snow coming up, but it was a level 4 straight line lift. He hung on to that really well. Nicely done.
This is
Next is the representing Russia, Anastasia
is 14 years old, born in Moscow. Kirill is 18. Born in St. Petersburg, they're coached and choreographed by Elena Kustarova. This is their first junior Grand Prix season, Foxtrot and a Waltz, with music from Cirque du Soleil. Well, I'm not a dance expert, as you might all tell, but I thought that was pretty excellent. It was very unique, creative, not only really good or great skaters, but their performance level is at, their performance is at the highest level. Look at those twizzles perfectly in unison and nice and close together. They did receive a level 4 for the twizzles. Not a weakness anywhere in that set. A little bit off, perhaps there. Midline step sequence. Looks like it's coming in at a level 3. Good edges. Not only were they demonstrating good skating skills here, but good performance skills as well. Anastasia's delightful in her presentation. Here's a look at their straight line lift. Really unique elements there in that lift out to the side, flipping behind, upside down, even the facial expression. Really well down, well thought out, well choreographed, well presented. Beautifully done. Very strong team.
Anastasia Skoptsova and Kirill Yushin from Russia have earned in the short dance 57.98 total points. They are currently in second place.
The following comes from Estonia.
There's a look at the current standing so far after three groups, final group on the ice. Pretty tight between second and third, the two Russian couples. Look at the skating order for the fourth and final group. Just a reminder, coming up next on our schedule will be the pairs free program podium positions, and this is the final Junior Grand Prix event where pairs will compete. At the end of today, we'll know the top teams that will qualify for the Junior Grand Prix final in Barcelona, Spain, early December. Pairs free skating coming up around 13:50 local time here in Torun. Thank you.
Tapas, there's one on the menu as well. On the ice, representing Estonia,
Victoria is 14 years old. Artur is 16. Both were born in Tallinn. They're coached and choreographed by Lee Rand. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. The music, Waltz in G-flat by Mozart, and A March, We Will Rock You by Queen. Personal best score, 33.92.
Victoria Sisinyuk, Artur Krustin, Estonia.
to look at Victoria and Arturo's Twizzles. Pretty close there. Got through the Twizzles okay. Perhaps working on the Twizzle positions will help them synchronize it a bit better, a little bit more tidy. Certainly contrasting music from A Waltz in G-flat by Mozart and We Will Rock You by Queen. So they've had certainly changed their energy throughout the program and had good energy through this step sequence. Music by Queen. Jogel is 15 years old, was born in Kaunas, and Luca is also 16 in Varese, Italy. They are coached by Sanzania Gurinheli, choreographed by Andrea Vetturi. This is the first Junior Grand Prix season. Polka, Spoonful of Sugar, and A Waltz, Let's Go Fly a Kite by Mary Poppins soundtrack. Thank you. I don't know if you could notice by watching, but Luca was mouthing the words all the way through the tunes and near the end. And that's got to be difficult to be concentrating on skating and singing at the same time. Certainly was committed to the music and the words and the character. It was well done. So look at slip that Jogé made. Just couldn't get back on track. Closes the gap here. Gets back into the step sequence near the end. So difficult sometimes when you make a small trip and everything's so precise and timed out with your partner. Desperately trying to catch up. Look at their twizzles. They're good spacing together. Slows down a little bit there. The twizzles may look easy as you're watching them, but it's really hard because if you're off balance at all, then you're fighting through the whole thing just to not put your foot down. It's a good fight on Luca's part there to keep that foot off. And here's a look at their rotational lift. Good speed, good split. Well done here. Anastasia is 15, born in Moscow, Russia. Bratislava is 20, born in Lodz. They are coached and choreographed by Sylvia Nowak-Trebaka. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. Short dance music is Waltz, Spring Waltz by Frédéric Chopin and Foxtrot, a Parapluie de Cherbourg by Frank Sinatra. Here's a look at Anastasia's and Radoslav's twizzles. Started out drifting a little bit far apart. Came back together here. And as I mentioned, once you get off balance, it's so difficult. Anastasia's trying to get back into it. Third set was actually the better one. Nice and close here, beginning of their no-touch midline step sequence. Nice deep edges. Born in Washington, D.C. Quinn is 19, born in Bethesda, Maryland. They're coached and choreographed by Alexei Kilikov and Elena Novak. And this is their second Junior Grand Prix season. They are skating to a waltz and polka with music from City Lights soundtrack Charlie Chaplin. Their best score, 66.25. They need 61.14 to take the lead. Thank you. Great skate by Lorraine and Quinn. Obviously, the music wasn't what I announced. It was in the Hall of the Mountain King by Edward Grieg. More appropriate, obviously, to the outfit. Beautiful program. Very aggressive and secure skaters. Outstanding quality. They were also the winners of this event in Colorado Springs. Look how close and how fast those twizzles are. Really beautifully done. Little part there, but still very strong. This is a very experienced and solid team. In fact, they have been on the Junior Grand Prix for four seasons, and you can see the experience and time spent together, totally aware of where each other is throughout the whole program. Nice and close work here on their no-touch midline steps. Excellent quality. Their season's best is 66.25. Let's see how close this gets to that. Melinda is 16, Andrew's 18. Melinda was born in Ottawa and Andrew in Kingston. Short dance music, waltz, dance macabre by Saint-Saëns. And The Bolt by Shostakovich. Thank you. Good skate by Melinda and Andrew. Good quality skating skills, good basics. Here's a look at their twizzles. Really good unison. Look at the legs, perfectly match. Good job by Andrew to hang on to that. Kind of drifted apart a little bit off balance. Got it back. Well done. Some of the no-touch midline. They have nice deep edges. A little bit too far apart there, but nevertheless, here they come back together. Good turns. An increasingly higher performance level by this team. Powerful ending. Really well done. There's a look at the standings after the short dance. Two Americans on top, 65.42, 61.13. Two Russian teams tightly right after in third and fourth place. Two Canadians in fifth and sixth. Interesting looking standing board. Here's a look at the start times for the rest of the day. Ladies free program tonight at 16:30. Here's Saturday's global start times. Men's free, Torun, 10:30 in the morning, and the free dance goes at 15:15 tomorrow afternoon. That concludes our coverage of the dance. We will be coming back with the ladies free program. Thanks for watching. Stay with us. Join us later.